I'm a coyote living on the range, trying to do my best to keep from getting mange. The day when I was out wandering around, I came upon the prairie dog town. Down the horse, they scurried away as I came up to them. All I could say was, "Ooh, prairie dogs, my brother. No, I won't eat you. Ooh, prairie dogs, my brother. 'Cause I'm a vegetarian coyote." I propose that we could find a mutual accord, whereby the trust of me they would and could afford. Despite the wicked hawk and moon that swoops out of the sky, and no more rumbled shells or clouds floating by, for this old manor above and rude.